It's Saturday morning. We're hungover as shit, and we're gonna go pick up a drone from Leibman's. Rock and roll. So I just got out of the bank. My card got declined, but we're still gonna go to Leibman's. He's not gonna be happy. Where'd you get this B&H?
What was that?
The grill pot?
Amazon.
Amazon?
I love Amazon. B&H, I only get really like paper
and... Oh man, that's so sweet.
Yeah, so I have some unfortunate news regarding the drone that I want to buy for you. I went to the bank today and my card is invalid. They sent me a new card that's home right now. I have the money. I have.
I'm just gonna take the drone from you and you
never talk to you again.
Hey boy.
There. So, can you show me the goods? Is it charging right now? It's one of the batteries?
Oh man, look at this babe. She's so beautiful. And no more fisheye. Thank God.
It's my pocket.
Mavic Pro. Catch me outside, how about that? We're about 2,000 feet from Leibman's office. We're gonna give this thing a fly. We're experiencing some technical difficulties, so we brought the drone back to the office. It's been a bad drone.
Bad drone.
I've been a bad drone.
We've officially installed a new firmware update for the drone, thanks to E. Leibman's over there.
What's up, guys?
Thank you so much. I'm gonna pay him next week, I promise. This is take two, Phantom 3 Advanced. Here we go. What do you got to say about that first flight?
Wish it was longer.
It was awesome.
I'm supposed to be following him, but I'm filming him. Kind of a problem.
That guy lost his keys. That guy. That's kind of hard to do. This guy right here, right? This guy lost his keys. So we got a situation here.
I don't know, man. I think you're pretty irresponsible.
Will Dan find his keys? Stay tuned. He found them.
Right there. Right there.
This is what it sounds like when you cut the exhaust pipe off your fart box.